Hello people, Bubble Whispers over here, and there's
Koana.
And today we're going to talk about, in the future we want to have a dog in our new house, of course. What dog do you want?
I want a Samoyed.
Why do you want a Samoyed?
Because they are cute and fluffy, and they are little, big clouds. They're very soft and gentle.
Oh, so... You're gonna buy a Samoyed?
Yes.
But how about me? I also want a dog.
Yes, what kind of dog you want?
I love Husky. Because they made a really cute sound like Ahu, you know?
The Samoyed's also doing this.
But I also love the kind, how they look like. And they are so beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah.
And the Malamute also? Or?
Malamute is also cute. Yeah, as I said before to her, also the size of the Malamute, I like it. So, the vacht.
The fur.
The fur, yeah. The big fur. Spread out, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But I think I'm going to for the Husky. Yeah.
They are very stubborn. And they need a lot of exercise. The Samoyed also, yeah. Because they are sled dogs from the, you know.
I think that's no problem. I love to exercise, and I'm also a stubborn person. So I think I can and match with the dog.
Yeah, but they can also ruin your house. They can tear everything down. They can bite the bank. The couch, everything.
But the point is, you need a room, no more space for the dog. But the point is, you have to settle down good first before having a dog in your house, and don't forget, to train the dog, right?
Yes, it's a lot of work.
Yeah, it's for example, like taking a rabbit, it's not that easy, because it takes a lot of work. Remember, when you look at the internet, you find articles or pages, you see animals dumped by the owners.
Mm-hmm.
Last you saw a bunny, right? Dumped?
Yeah, in there the neighborhood. Was a puppy bunny dumped here in the park. The neighborhoods, it's very sad. Yeah.
But it's not only the rabbits, they also dump their own dogs.
Mm.
Or cats.
Yes.
They throw it on the street, or they put their own animal in a container.
Yeah, it's very sad.
So that's all humankind be. But I think when we take a dog, and you have two dogs, you should take care of them.
Yeah, you need time for them, you need to train them. When they are a puppy, you have to train them very, very hard from the beginning. Because they are just little, they have to learn everything. Like peeing and pooping outside, not inside.
Yeah.
That kind of stuff.
But what do you think about, are you taking an added dog or you take a puppy? What do you think?
I think you need to buy a puppy, I think. Because there are not a lot of Samoyeds available, I think, here in the Netherlands.
So, at the end, you have to first take a puppy. And you will, opvoeden. Take care of them, so they grow, raise them.
Yeah, I got a other dog, Buddy, at my parents' home. I got him when he was a little puppy, from 8 weeks. He was 8 weeks old, and we trained him. We potty trained him. So he went outside every time. Sometimes you need to go a lot of times outside quick before he's being inside. Yeah. Also, you need to train him. like a puppy school you have to go, that kind of stuff.
I saw your Dorka often, of course, but things sometimes he do, he does the sometimes things he does is he's a bad boy.
Yeah, I think he's spoiled. I think he's like that because all the family members were not on the same page. Like for example, my father is giving him food at the table, but because of that he's begging at the table. That's not a good behavior.
Uh-huh.
So that's what happens. So when we get a dog, we have to be on the same page.
Yeah, I think you
have to be strict.
Yeah, otherwise when you say don't give food, but when you give food by yourself, that's just not that's not good. But what kind of dog is Buddy? Did you tell them earlier?
Yeah, no, I didn't tell them. It's a mix. It's a little bit of Shih Tzu inside. Also Lhasa Apso. I don't know, just little breeds of Shih Tzu, Lhasa Apso, something like that, I think.
I showed the movie of her dog before. It's the movie of Astro Dog.
Yes.
So I think the it's all long time ago.
Yeah, I think you have maybe filmed him twice.
With a cap.
With the color, the neck color.
Sometimes he wear a cap, and sometimes he doesn't wear a cap.
It's because he. He has like hay fever, like allergic reaction sometimes, especially in the summer or spring.
Like me.
Yeah, but he's getting, he got a lot of itch on him, on his skin. So he's, biting himself, he's, constantly scratching himself, so... That's why he's wearing the collar for his own goodwill. Otherwise, there are a lot of wounds and he will get a lot of pain.
Uh-huh.
So that's not good, of course. And we tried a lot of things like medicine, but it was not helping very much. So he's now 10 years old, so I hope he will... live a good life till, this is a sweet dog.
Sweet dog?
He's cute.
Yeah.
He can give you a paw, he can roll over, he can, he likes food a lot. He's not very, how do you call it? Not sweet, but he's a little bit stubborn, naughty, he's not very brave and tidy. He doesn't listen every time, so I think when we get a dog, we have to raise him very well.
And I think so, yes. Yeah. I think, we will see what the future brings.
Yeah.
And, it's more, it's coming, soon.
I hope so. You'll see, right?
We will see. So, guys, this was it for today. So, see you next time. And have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.